Good morning, kids. I'm so glad that we get to spend time again talking about God and God's Word. It's December. It's starting to get a little colder. Christmas is getting a little closer. Do you guys ever play with puzzles? I got some puzzles here. What is the biggest puzzle you've ever done? This is 100 pieces. Have you done 100 pieces? This is 300 pieces. Have you done 300 pieces? This is 500 pieces. Yeah. So the bigger the puzzle, the longer time, and sometimes the harder it is to put together. It's good to do with a friend or a brother or sister. In a Bible story today, it's a little bit different, this Bible story. Ezekiel, he's a prophet, right? A prophet is someone who spends time with God, and God tells them what to tell other people. So Ezekiel was with, God took Ezekiel to this valley of dry bones, and there are bones everywhere. And kind of like, you know, all these different puzzles kind of all combined and mixed together. And imagine if they were all spread out and all these puzzle pieces just thrown on the floor. And then God says to Ezekiel, can these bones live? And Ezekiel sees this big mess of bones over there. And they're all mixed up all together. And he says, only God knows. And you wouldn't believe what happens. God says, prophesy, talk to these bones, tell them what I'm telling you to tell them. And Ezekiel does it. And then all of a sudden, he hears a rattle. And it rattles those bones coming together like puzzle pieces. And then God brings that to life. And it's a reminder that God can do anything, right? So think of all the puzzles. Think of if we took a puzzle store and we dumped all the pieces together in a big pile. And I was to say, can you put that all together? Yeah, that seems impossible, right? But God is one who does the impossible. God puts things together. God makes things alive and good and beautiful. That's what God does. He's amazing. So a reminder that sometimes things in life seem a little crazy, a little hard. But God is amazing. God is able to do the impossible. So I want to remind you that no matter what mess, what craziness is happening, God is good, he's powerful, he's mighty, and he could put all the pieces together in our life, all right? Let me pray for you. God, we thank you, Lord, for these kids at home. We pray that you be with them, Lord, and whatever hard things, whatever difficult things, whatever things that are sad or are still messy, Lord, we know that you can make the impossible, that you bring life, you bring peace, you bring togetherness. So we thank you, God, that you are good, that you are amazing, that you bring life and happiness and joy in places that are dry and sad. Lord, we pray that you do that for these kids. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. All right, guys, let us worship God together.